chicken, cow. No chicken, another cow. Yeah. I love this livery. Works really well. Oh, we're ready. Right, let's go in. Look at that. Here we go. New mirrors. Nice cup. Let's go up. This is 500, the 100 Deca. Let's have a tour of the upper deck. Oh, wow. What do we have here? Oh, wow, we have seats. Oh, wow. Guess you can sit on them. We'll sit here for this journey, because why not? Wow. This is so brilliant. So, let me get the charger out. I'm going to do some charging over here. Here we go. Have you? Table on this. It's absolutely brilliant. It's a nice inclusion. I wish some future buses of NCT that are coming have these. So they work really well. This used to be an ex-demonstrator. Looks like they're charged at both ends. Yes, they are. Sounded great. This has everything. Unfortunately, the seats are currently, they might be blocked off at the moment. I do like the transverse seats. That's a nice touch.
Wow. Next stop, City, Lead Marion Way.
I love this. Just need this on the 6 now. Hello. Screw the camera. Oh, I needed this. Biogas. Being about that, but I'm fine. I like it. Normally I'm at the front when it comes to double deckers.
So
front seats are taken up. I don't mind. I think doing the back is good idea. Love it. Best bagasse I've ever been on that. The end.
Next stop, Nottingham Railway Station. Welcome aboard. You're travelling on Green Line 10 to Ruddington Village via Trent Bridge and Wilford Hill.
And I have a table for myself. Wow. Yeah. This is the best estate ever. This is the best day ever for a bus enthusiast. Yay! Alright. Oh yes. Bus replacements for East Midlands Railway. And that one's quite full. Bus of engineering work taking place today. Oh, there's snazzy Millennium Travels venue there. Aren't they coach style wheels on there? Bit different though. This is relaxing.
Sit down somewhere, man. Fuck me, it's only my life, man.
But we do have that on the 10. It's come off temporarily at least. We've got some soft seating on that Scania. Full haul there. Off we go.
Next stop, Margaret Street.
Turns weren't affected by the incident at Victoria Centre. Just about.
Gardens.
We're going to go through it left, okay? Street. I'm going to change the wide angle here. Turn on to the wide angle picture. Turn on to the wide angle picture now. With the tab. The cab now.
Next stop, Trent Bridge, Victoria Embankment. And I'm here for the football grounds.
We'll also see the transfer season better in this strip as we're in.
Alive here for Trent Bridge Cricket Ground and the City Ground.
Relaxing. Not a cap though. Some have to shorten it from Victoria Centre today. Oh, the Angel Road, sorry. Nice cab though. This used to be an ex-demonstrator. Demonstrating, I think, in other counties. I think Bristol may have been one. Here's the air charger on here that you got. Very nice. Like a bit of that. But the fact you have a table to yourself is brilliant. I just wish all buses were like this. Today. I think.
Come on.
He always had to climb out of the
pit. Oh, come on.
How do you get down off that court? I'm not getting over
the side. Why is that there?
It's stupid.
How am I keen to
start?
I've
got
my actual card in this, you better not have lost
it. Yeah, I believe it's for transverse, I'm afraid.
Are you taking what's the plan? Down here as well, when we're at it. Yeah,
having a look. Yeah, these are wireless, I think. I'm sure of it. This is my first time on Hedgehog back, so just had to get used to it. You can see on the seats it says 105. Thank you for watching, there it is. I'll see you soon. So until next time. It's cheerio!